You've seen this brand new move that is revolutionising the game of rugby league. It was last Saturday night. It was Vunivalu. got the ball back and he ran and he did this. Now, we'll show you this in normal speed. I think it was wonderful. There's nothing wrong with that. But the thing, this is what they're worried about. If you slow it down, they're saying it's quite dangerous. Do you see anything wrong with it?
I don't see anything
wrong with it. No, I think it's fine. I think it's great for the game.